Is there anything more fun than dual-wield magnums? How about dual-wield magnums in hardcore kill confirmed? Is there anything more fun than that? How about an entire team running dual-wield magnums? Yeah, that's fun. Hey everybody, how are you all doing? Playing on Dome once again. I know it's quite boring playing on Dome all the time, but I just seem to get good games on Dome. This is actually the last good game I have gotten in a while. Since I moved recently, moved out of townhome into a new house, and this game was one of the last games I played at the old townhome, and I just have not been able to get any good games, and it's really frustrating. I don't know if it has to do with the new house or not. I don't know if, I mean, my speed test seems to be the same here at this house. But for some reason, God, I just cannot get anything going. And it's quite irritating. But I am very happy with the new house we're in. It's an actual house with a yard, a front yard, a backyard. And it's got a den. So I was able to set up my computer and my Xbox with its own monitor, so all my cables don't gotta stretch all the way across my bedroom. I work overnight, so now I can come home from work in the morning, play some games or do some editing, make some recordings without having to wake anybody up before I go to bed. So that's pretty nice. You know, I like that. It's a nice setup. It's a nice area. You know, I'm 100 yards from a bowling alley, so that's pretty awesome because I love bowling. And if you don't know, I grew up pretty much in bowling alleys. My parents were big bowlers, and when I first moved to this town I live in, I worked at a bowling alley for several years, and so bowling is kind of in my blood, I guess. So that is very cool. My wife can bike to work from this house, which is awesome for her. And it's pretty awesome altogether, except for my gameplay. Man, it is just shitty lately. I don't know if it's lag comp. I mean, I've seen the videos on it and supposedly it exists. And from my point of view, it does exist. Or I am just getting worse, or maybe it's this monitor I'm playing on, I don't know. I'm playing on a 22-inch Vizio monitor now, as opposed to before I was playing on a 32-inch Samsung in my bedroom. So maybe that's the difference? I don't know, I sit plenty close to it though, so it doesn't seem like, maybe I need to adjust the brightness, maybe I need to adjust the color settings or something. But man, this is irritating. So here I'm using the MP5 again with probably rapid fire, I imagine. I think this is before I prestiged. I did prestige recently too, maybe that's why I'm not getting any good games. But yeah, the old MP5. It's been my SMG for a little while now. I've been trying to run it more than other SMGs. Although I did start to pull out the PP90. Before the end of my last prestige, and that was fun. Also the P90, I ran that quite a bit before this last prestige. But anyways, I think I'm going to be throwing in some Black Ops, because I can't get any good matches in Modern Warfare, so maybe I'll post some Black Ops gameplay as a little throwback back to the days when we used to play Black Ops. I think some of my buddies are down for that too, so that ought to be fun. So here in this match, I am playing with some guys I work with, or worked with. Treepine XL, Sabercat, and John Wayne Crackers. And John Wayne Crackers is, he's in San Antonio, Texas right now. He is doing service to the United States, serving in the Army as a biomedical technician. So he's getting his training down in San Antonio. So I wish him the best over there. It's always fun to talk to him and get in some matches and rage, and we usually end up playing some private matches just for some giggles. But in this match, I think I do the best on the team. I think I do. Tree Pine, he does pretty good too. So here we are at the end of the match. And hope you guys all have a wonderful day. Hit that like button if you like what I'm bringing you. Leave me a comment, please. I always love reading comments, and I will leave you a message back, alright? Wasn't that an excellent kill cam from that guy? Alright, have a good one.